Hey, yo, gamers of the world, what's going on? So, 50 of Flame Marshmallows here, back in Wolfenstein the New Order, yet again. My god, this game is full of Easter eggs and secrets and all kinds of cool stuff. And especially the hideout, where we are again. So, here we are in the hangar, which is open the second time you visit. And, Wolfenstein the New Order is published by Bethesda. You know what else is published by Bethesda? Skyrim. Does that mean nothing to do with this because. Fallout! There's Vault 101 in Fallout 3. And you can see it here, too, on both sides. Vault 101, little homage. But that's not it. 2-for-1. Where's the door? 2-for-1 on Easter eggs. There's the door. This video. So that's the basement of our little hideout, the very bottom. And again, you can do this on the second visit to the Resistance hideout. Then, for Easter egg 2, I don't know why I circled there. We're going to run your little ass all the way up to the top floor. Ugh! Through the tool room. My god, the screen tearing is real. A little bit of a little out. Oh, look! It's Blazkowicz. And Wolfenstein 3D. Nightmare! You gotta hold it so you don't just trigger a bonus level by accident. And here we are, in the first level of Wolfenstein 3D. Now, you get one attempt per visit to the safe house, right? So, this is actually my third attempt at recording this, because I died a lot, because I'm not good. But, yeah. Oh, look, free ammo. And there's all kinds of cool stuff in this game. This game has just got so much cool stuff in it. Little homages to the early ones, and look at this, like, modern Blazkowicz returning to this blast from the past. Jesus! Huh, never been so scared of pixels before. Can I shoot the light? No, this is 19-something. Oh wow, that's a hit. Hey look, it's King Attack. Oh look, more King Attack. Huh, look at that. A lot of ways to go here. This wall seems extra barren compared to the others. Secret. Oh, no secrets, just blank. Alright. Let's start by exploring in here first, and then we'll go over there. Wow, I'm actually down to 6 bullets. One bullet, this is gonna go very badly. Well. Aha! Ammo. And I'm gonna switch. Oh! Nope! My god, this is going terribly. What's in here? Go away. I'm honestly not sure these guys, because I'm actually very low on stuff. Now we're good. Nailed it. Health. I don't want your health. I'm fine. Give me all the ammos. Ammos. Emus? Ah, it's that one. Now with that. Health. Oh my god, this is just such a nostalgia trip. Of course, I never played the original Wolfenstein 3D, but I actually played the original Doom. Just finished doing that, as it was included with the BFG edition. Wow, look at this. Absolutely nothing here. Oh, wait, wait, what? 4 health. Hoorah. Slide! I just figured out you can slide this game right now. And this is like chapter 9. Alright, so that's that side area taken care of. We're gonna go, let's finish this up, shall we? Hey, what's up? Oh, great. Nice time. That worked. Who would have thought? Secret! Ha 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 ha! Doom's dead. Everyone is dead. Woohoo! So much King Ass Hat. I don't want to waste ammo on him, though. Eh. And two. With a go. Let's go to the right. Oh, hey, bonus stuff. I'll look at all this. I like how you just pick up, like, five helmets at a time and that counts as an armor bonus. Why? Ugh. This looks important. I'm trying to get the, oh, Jesus. There's a challenge for getting idiot assault rifle kills from poking at cover like that, so I'm just trying to, snag that. This is honestly a really good one for the farm map, probably. I really need to stop being quite so frivolous with my aiming here. Apparently I have max pistol ammo, though. My god, that filled up fast. Wait, don't shoot that one, shoot that one. And that's the only one that deserves to get shot. Wonderful. And... nope. Ow. Still good, still good. Nailed it. And block this bad boy again. Oh, hi, officer. And get to Popo. Fuck the police. What am I doing with my life? I could do some cool dual wielding here, actually. Ooh, two doors. Let's go with this one. It's kind of off to the side. Ah, what's the point of this? Like that little room there. Can I poke out cover? Oh no, I can't aim. Up, up. This is so disorienting. Oh, that's my phone. There's no way that I got this. Biatch. And we'll just put it back here. That's a fun little secret. And oh wait! Ha ha ha! Ooh. Bop. Goodbye. So that is, or those are, I should say, two Easter eggs you can find in Wolfenstein: The New Order. The Vault 101 Easter egg, and my personal favorite, the Wolfenstein 3D Easter egg. Thank you all for watching. If you have more Easter eggs or collectibles or anything of the sort, such as achievements, you would like us to talk about here on the Flying Marshmallow, please let us know in the comments below. Thank you. This is Tough Cookie signing out.